Pride versus UFC almost happened. The UFC and Pride were furious rivals in the early days of MMA, but a lightweight tournament consisting of both UFC and Pride fighters nearly took place under Pride rules. It was scheduled and had promotional materials around Japan, but Pride's connections to organized crime created friction with the UFC, so the event was called off.